What's up, guys? Zora Kingdom Key 3 here, and welcome to the update for April, or end of March. I have no freaking idea when this is going to go up, whatever. April/March of 2015. I know I haven't done one of these in a while, but that doesn't matter. What matters is the power's out right now, and I can't go on the Twitters or the YouTubes, so I guess I might as well just do this now. I made a list a couple days ago, but I'm finally ready to record it. I've done one of these, just want to give you all an update on what's coming next. So, the reason why you have not been seeing Final Fantasy, what game are we doing now? 10-2? 10-2 for the past few days is because of, I've been wanting to finish Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep for a while now. And that Final Fantasy is going to come back because I'm going to need to grind for those secret bosses in Kingdom Hearts. So it's going to come back for a little bit, then I'm going to upload the last two episodes of Kingdom Hearts. Because next episode, a secret episode, that might already be up. And then after that is the secret bosses, and it's all going to make sense later. But Kingdom Hearts Birth by Sleep is done. I am so proud to say it, and I'm not saying that's good, but I'm going to miss that game. We got other games to do. Oh boy. Anyway, speaking of Birth by Sleep, if you are watching that LP, you heard in one of the episodes, one of Terra's episodes, you heard me say there will be no sticker guide for Terra or Aqua. That is true. I don't feel like putting in all of the work just for all of the work just for like barely any views. I spent like 4 to 3 hours. That made sense. 3 to 4 hours on Vendus's. And that didn't get very good views. And if you want a good sticker guide, go to Everglow8444's channel right now. He's probably the best Kingdom Hearts player on the planet. Oh my god. And he did a sticker guide for all three characters. So go watch his. His is really good. He doesn't even need commentary, and his is great. Alright. So, anyway. On to the depressing things. Oh boy. Basically, if you remember back in December, back when I was sick, I teased a Smash Bros. Series at the end of my update where I couldn't speak and Daniel voiced that update. It was gonna be called Smash My Saturday, a series where every week I would do something different in Super Smash Bros. For Wii U. Well, I am here to say that series is canceled. It's canceled. It's done. No, I'm not doing it. Now, I bet you're all like, why are you doing this, man? You teased that amazing intro. You hyped this up a lot. What happened to it? Basically, though, everyone's doing a Smash Bros. Series these days, and that is really, I was gonna try to be unique, and then friggin' Colby started his Smashing Sundays, then Smosh Games started their Smosh Smash, whatever it's called, and now everyone's doing a Smash Bros. Series, and I'm like, I can't be original anymore. It is really hard to be original on YouTube because everyone else is always making new content and such, but you know, I have an original thing coming up later this update, just an idea. But yeah, it's really hard to be original on YouTube nowadays because of everyone's creating their own content that's almost exactly like yours that you want to do, and it's pretty depressing, but I'll get through it. I have other ideas for series that I will name in a few, actually. Alright, so, speaking of other series that I have going, the Super Mario Galaxy 2 Versus, basically, why isn't there been an episode like a month or so? Nintami, you know, Jamie, he actually signed up for baseball, and Dad's been taking it out of the only day that I can actually record with him, Wednesday. And then I just don't have enough time on the other days because I gotta work on my channel and stuff, so you know, that might be canceled, I'm not sure. I mean, if we can't figure out what to do, then we're pretty much screwed. I mean, we could just save it for another day, but I think it might be canceled. What do you guys think? Were you enjoying Mario Galaxy 2 Versus? If so, please comment below that you don't want to see it canceled. We will find a way to bring it back. Oh boy, that's pretty sad. But you know, I think Mario Galaxy 2 Versus has a pretty good chance of not being canceled because I was having a great time with that series. But you know, that Smash Bros. Series, it's gone. Unless you wanted to know what an episode would have looked like, I could record like a pilot episode to show you what it would look like if you all want that. But hey, whatevs. Cough, cough, cough. That was actually a real cough, except for the part where I said cough, cough, cough. Gosh darn, I'm tired. Alright, so, next LP. You all have been waiting for this. You can hear the music in the background hyping it up now. next LP is Xenoblade Chronicles for the Wii. Oh, I'm finally gonna know how to shulk more. I'm gonna learn how to be shulk. But first, we have other things to do. I just crushed all of your dreams, but yeah. Since I heard Xenoblade Chronicles is like the longest game in all of existence, and Chuck Conroy's not even done yet, we have one more LP I can squeeze in here. It's gonna be a shorter LP. Basically, I'm going to LP either. Yeah, that's right, we got another poll up in here. Oh boy. I was originally gonna do one of these, but then I was like, you know what? Let's let the viewer decide, because we haven't done a poll in a while. Alright. Metal Gear Solid for the PS1. One of my favorite games of all time, Metal Gear Solid on the PS1. Versus another one of my favorite games of all time, No More Heroes 2. Desperate Struggle for the Wii. As you may remember, last November and December, November going into December, I had started and finished my LP of No More Heroes for the Wii, and that game is still one of my favorite games ever. I love that game so much. And if we do No More Heroes 2, we can finally wrap it up. There have only been two No More Heroes games at this point. And if there is a 3, I will definitely do that. But in Metal Gear Solid, I really want to do Metal Gear Solid, but you know. So let me just say, so the winning one just has to have more votes than the other one. However, if this one in second place has more than, let's go, 4 votes. The one in second place has more than 4 votes. I will do it at some point. Can't promise a time. I'll just say that I can do it at some point. But yeah, Metal Gear Solid versus No More Heroes 2. Who will win? You'll have to decide for yourself. Anyway, here comes a new series idea. So at the lunch table, that's where I do my best thinking at school. I've been thinking about this for like the last year now or so. I don't really know. Almost a year. But, had this idea for a series on the Attack on Titan fan game. I know this seems kind of out of left field, but Attack on Titan is what got me back into anime, and ever since, I've just been watching so much anime. Oh, it's such good anime. Let's see, what have I watched? Ever since Attack on Titan, Kill la Kill, Gurren Lagann, No Game, No Life, Panty and Stocking. I probably shouldn't have even said that one. what else? I started Sword Art Online. Haven't finished that, but I'm currently watching Alvnoa Zero, and I recently started Cowboy Bebop. Cowboy Bebop is great so far. And Alvnoa Zero, they're both good. I chose two good ones. But yeah, Attack on Titan fan game. The series would be called Attack on Tuesday. Oh boy, this would be great. No, just me and my friends crushing it up on the Attack on Titan fan game. Maybe not even just friends, maybe just be me going alone solo in some episodes. But you never know. Would you guys want to see Attack on Tuesday? I'm going to leave a vote poll below. It would take place every Tuesday and would take the slot of one video for that day. So, would you like to sacrifice one video a week for that series, or would you say nay? I'll leave it up to you guys. And if you don't like it, I could give ownership of the series over to one of my friends, but you know, it wouldn't be my envisionment anymore. It would be theirs, and it'd be all weird, and I couldn't even picture that. Okay, please say yes. But yeah, that is it for this update, I guess. As usual, I have to advertise my Twitter. Power's out right now, so I can't check much. Can I even check anything? I can check things, alright. Currently on Twitter, since the last update, I now have 199 followers. That's probably gonna change. But thank you all for following me on Twitter. If you are, that means you're a true fan, a true keychain, and that you think I'm based. I don't freaking know. But hey, you know, whatevs. Follow me on Twitter for updates and stuff. I update there daily. I can't update now because the power's out, but whatevs. Yeah, I was just watching a Skyward Wing video, and it's like, the power goes out, and I'm like, oh, crap. But now I have to work on this, because I've been putting this update off for so long. I just needed a push in the right direction. But anyway, guys, thank you all for joining the update. means a lot that you did. We've been going for like 10 minutes now, and it means a lot that you stayed here for all that time just listening to me talk about what's coming up next. But anyway, guys, make sure to leave a like if you enjoyed this update. Comment if you want to see Mario Galaxy 2 versus Comeback. And subscribe for more Birth by Sleep Final Mix HD, Final Fantasy X 2 HD, and Xenoblade Chronicles Wii coming up soon. But before that, the other LPs first, of course. Because, you know, I like to branch off from, like, my typical RPGs. I like to branch off from there. Try other games that I like. I don't just like RPGs. My favorite genres are probably RPGs, action games, and maybe stealth games. I don't know. But anyway, guys, that'll be it for this update. Hope you all enjoyed. I'm SorkinKey3, signing off. Peace out, little keychains, and good night. Make sure to vote, gamers. Could see your face, I can hear your voice. It was like a nightmare, it's been for me, cause nobody wants to die too fast. Remember day and week never changed for me, I could see your face, I can hear your voice. Remember day we met, it's been for me, cause nobody wants to die too fast. Remember day.